Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian actor Arvind Swamy's family. Arvind Swamy is a popular South Indian actor. He was born on 18th June 1970 in Trichy, Tamil Nadu, India. Arvind Swamy belongs to a South Indian Hindu family. His biological father is Delhi Kumar, an actor. His foster father was V.D. Swamy, an industrialist, and his foster mother's name is C.V.S. Vasanta Swamy, a Bharatanatyam dancer. In 1994, he got married to Gayatri Ramamurthy. The couple have two children, Rudra Swamy and Adhira Swamy. The couple went through a rough patch in their married life and they decided to part ways. In 2010, Arvind and Gayatri got divorced. The custody of their children is with Arvind. After 2 years of his divorce, he got married to his girlfriend Aparna Mukherjee, who is a lawyer. He did his schooling from Shishya School and Don Bosco Matriculation Higher Secondary School in Chennai. He completed his graduation from Loyola College, Chennai. Later, he did his Master's in International Business from North Carolina, United States. In his college days, he used to work as a model for pocket money. Mani Ratnam noticed him in one of his ads and called him for the audition of his next movie. In 1991, Mani Ratnam signed Arvind for his action drama movie Thalapathy, in which he appeared along with Rajinikanth and Manmuti, the superstars of the South Indian movies. It was Arvind's debut movie. Later he acted in Telugu, Malayalam and Hindi films. His performance in films such as Roja in 1992 and Bombay in 1995 were critically acclaimed. Both the films were awarded state as well as national awards. In 1995, he dubbed in Tamil for the character of adult Simba in the Disney's animated film The Lion King. In 1997, Minsara Kanavu, a Tamil film, bagged 4 national awards starring Arvind Swamy, Prabhu Deva and Kajol. In 2000, he took a break from the entertainment industry and focused on his business. In 2005, he founded his own company, Talent Maximus, which is engaged in payroll processing and temporary staffing in India. In 2012, he hosted the 3rd season of the game show Ningalam Velalam Oru Kodi. On Mani Ratnam's request, he appeared in the Tamil movie Kadal, for which he would shed 15 kilograms of his weight. In 2015, he bagged many prestigious awards for the Tamil film Thani Oruvan. In 2019, Arvind lent his voice for the digital Tamil remake of the film The Lion King, where he dubbed for Scar.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.